two households, both alike in dignity. In fair Verona, where we lay our scene. From ancient grudge, break to new mutiny. Where civil blood makes civil hands unclean. From forth the fatal loins of these two foes, a pair of star-crossed lovers take their life, whose misadventured, piteous overthrows do with their death bury their parents' strife.
Others will tease and tarry. mine is the very best parry. Cupid, he rules us all. Caper the caper, sing me the song. Death will come soon to hush us along. Sweeter than honey and bitter as gall. Love is a pastime that never will pall. Sweeter than honey and bitter as gall. Cupid, he rules us all.
My unworthiest hand, this holy shrine. The gentle sin is this, my lips, two blushing pilgrims ready stand to smooth the rough touch with a gentle kiss.
Pilgrim, you'd wrong your hand too much. Which mannerly devotion shows in this? For saints have hands, the pilgrim's hands to touch, and palm to palm is holy palms kiss.
Have not saints lips, and holy palms true?
Aye, pilgrim, lips that they must use in prayer.
Oh, then. From my lips, oh, trespass sweetly urged, give me my sin again.
A rose will bloom, it then will fade, so dies a youth, so dies.